people don't grasp that when you're talking about Baron von Grumble or something, you know, you just, they look at you like, whoa, oh, I saw this guy that did a thing, and it was on the bike, and there was the GoPro. Are you fucking on drugs? No, you just, you're an idiot because you're not a motovlogger. Get off your phone, you cock jockey. So a couple of people shout out. Kimmy the Worm. I'll put a link in the description box for you. Probably the most northerly motovlogger on a bike. I'm not aware of anyone further north. If there is, I apologise. Certainly the most northerly vlogger I have found. He's from up near my neck of the woods. He's vlogging around Inverness in the Highlands, so check him out. I also want to give a shout out to Triumph Ant. Two words, triumph with an F, and triumphant. So go check out Triumphant on YouTube. The link is in the description. Don't be bitched with this shit. The link is in the description. When I spoke to him on Facebook recently, he'd only got 96 subscribers, so he should by now be over the 100. But if you could check him out, and Sam, he's a nice guy, nice bike, again, brilliant location. So, it's something different to watch than maybe your usual Sam, so go check him out. Top bloke, deserves a lot more subscribers than he has. It's recording now, you're on. So these guys are down at J&S. Wave for the camera then. And you, there we go. Starve the beast. So yeah, these guys just said hello really. After you guys. So I said to these guys I'd stay in first. I lied. So these are the boots. What do we think? They're all right, huh? I had to get size 11, I'm usually a 10. I'll put a link up to what they are on the screen for you people. But that's them, it's my new boots. You definitely going that way?
Yeah.
Don't cut me off. This lane, not that lane. Filterage.